Также вчера продолжение темы о смерти. Вчера умерла наша санисинка, обратившая. Вот. И одна из санисинок наших увидела сон, что перед смертью она просветлела. Так ли это?
Yesterday, going the scene of the death, one of our sannyasin woman left her body.
Pratiksha.
She's from Almaty. And one of sannyasis, a woman, saw a dream that she get enlightened. The pratiksha enlightened. Is it so? Is it true? That pratiksha enlightened.
This woman who looking the dreams is also from Almaty, like friend.
Samdarshi,
your son. Her son, the woman she, who left the body, her son is Samdarshi.
They
are from Almaty. Они много времени ждали саньяса с бабашей. Вы все время им откладывали.
Не, подожди, Саши, скажи, вот эта женщина, которая видела сон, откуда она?
This woman is saying this thing. To whom she said?
Кто сказал это?
Мне прокажется.
Это прокажется. That one woman see this dream that Pratiksha enlightened.
No, so this woman told.
Рассказывай свой сон.
Рассказывай сон подробности.
Нет, когда Прокашу рассказали свой сон, он попросил меня задать этот вопрос. Я задал
Прокаш.
It was my dream. one week before, and I saw that so many people go to enlightenment in this month, or I don't know. It was, you know, we sit in Satsang, and someone come and says it's some woman go to enlightenment, and you come somewhere. And then so many people, I think. 20 or 30 was my, and I told the Prakash,
20, 30 people become enlightened.
Yes, it was
this month.
Yes.
Big production.
A dream or like a ghost.
But who told you? This one getting enlightened, this one getting
enlightened. Tomorrow Prakash told to everybody.
What?
Yesterday Prakash told to everybody that lady,
but she is saying 20, 30 people become enlightened.
But it was your dream.
Yes. In dreams.
Yes, in dreams.
Okay. It is not real, it is dreams. And dreams can happen. But many times, like she seeing dream about enlightenment, somebody become enlightened, someone become enlightened. Somebody dreams about fear, somebody dreams about money, man, woman, many things dreams happen. But all dreams is dreams, no real. This is just dreams coming as your wish, are you looking for it? Some your desire. This desire become dream and coming in your night, coming like a dream. So, it is dreams was, this is your desire now, going to enlightenment. Okay, good, this dreams coming. And these dreams give you courage and hope. Ah, this one will be enlightened, this is enlightened, this enlightened. Sure, I will be enlightened also. So it is good. And Prakash also very happy about it. Like, many people become enlightened means we'll be sure, we are will be enlightened also. Yeah, we are going on this way. Sure we'll be enlightened one day. Otherwise, what are we doing here? Just for it. But go on and dreams no much matter about dreams. And this woman is dying. Pratiksha, I not very much remember who she is, but I know. I will see later. Later you say, show me. Now no. But I know this name and I know her. Well, this name I gave her, Pratiksha.
In Agonda, you give, in Agonda, after first steps.
Yeah, I know this, but not her picture not coming in, face not coming in this moment.
And in the moment when you came enlightened, it was painful or not?
No pain. No. Because all pain is finished. Enlightenment means all pain is finished. No body also painful. You just going out of body. Enlightenment is out of body. Body is left like die. Body like is sleepy, like a dead body. And you are out. And you looking body also. Your body. Like you looking this all bodies. Mostly you looking all the bodies, but you not looking your body. Nobody looking own body. How is your face? You don't know. If mirror is not here or camera not here, you don't know how is your face. If mirror is not here, if mirror is not exist, you cannot know how is your face looking. You can know her face, his face, everybody's face. But your own face, don't know. And enlightenment with you will see your face, your body like here, dying, lying, and you gone, you left. This is, then you know I am not the body. Who looking, who watching this, who knows this, and body is there, but I am not the body. I left the body, but I am still awake. So it means I am not body, I am not the mind. I am some else, different. So just body finish that time. And you body finish, mind finish, and you are out. You in space, melt in space. Start. A very joyful moment. Just going in light, joy. Enjoy. Very joyful. Infinite joy. Extremely joy. But nobody is feeler there to be joy. But you enjoy. You are joy. You become joy. Yeah. You become light.
May I ask you something? Mm-hmm. According to science, one of the theories like the Big Bang, that the universe was created by a Big Bang. Big Bang.
Big
Bang, explosion.
Right.
Okay. Is enlightenment something like that? Is it a big explosion?
Yeah, this is happen like, just I say, inside you have prana. And prana is moving in body. And when you leaving the body, that time, your prana is going out from the body. When you born, prana go inside. And this prana giving energy. And energy go through eyes, ears, nose, mouth, sex. And then we feeling, something feels. When eyes look, eyes feels, your body feels, your mind feels, this is this. When listening, this is this. So energy is going out from this. So whole life, our energy going out of these nine sensations. Two eyes, two ears, two nose, one mouth, and two sex. Nine doors. Everybody's energy going from nine doors. And when this energy going out from these nine doors, energy become going in world, worldly. Worldly things they say. Worldly joy, worldly looking, worldly listening. Worldly things happen. World happen. And then if anybody leave body, and that time also prana has to leave the body. Prana has cannot be in body now. Time coming, prana has to leave. And then prana going out of these nine doors. Somebody go through ears, somebody go through eyes, somebody go through mouth, somebody go through sex, somebody go behind sex. So they go like this. But this is normal death. Normal, everybody dying like this. But we have 10th door also. And when prana going through these nine doors, prana become like just a prana, then he again looking start new body, new birth, to where I, how I get it. And then he get by automatic it happen, existentially automatic. So 10th door also we have. And this 10th door is called Sastrara. Now, on the top. And this door only open by your awareness, by your meditation. When this all energy, yours in lifetime, when your energy not going start from the nine door, stop energy not go out, then this energy moving start in 10th door. And when energy going in 10th door, and 10th door is closed all the time, never opened before. Nine door is open by nature. And this 10th door you have to open by your awareness. And then when energy go and pushing this door, and door is slowly, slowly opening start. And which day, if you leaving body or enlightenment also same thing. When anybody's prana going out of 10th door, then he go. Before go out of 10th door, You remember, you feel you are the prana. You know the you are the prana. As you know you are the prana, you know yourself. Mind is almost finished, you know self. Coming to soul. You come soul. But this soul is still soul, but still not. It is called yesterday I says dhyan. Dharana, dhyan. Now you came to dhyan. Came to self. You recognize yourself. You are yourself. Self you recognize. You are the self. You are not the mind. You are not the ego. You are not the thoughts. You are not the body. You are self. Means you know your atma, your soul. And then this soul, this prana, one day going from 10th door and blah, go out. As he go out, and he, this like a blast, millions atom, and go in whole existence, in whole sky, melt in whole sky, and like his energy melting everywhere, he is like in everywhere, and this a big explosion happened, and this called samadhi, enlightenment, this is samadhi happened, so this self also is finished. Buddha says self also is finished. No one is self. He denied the self also. He talked about enlightenment. He said no any self is there. Nobody knows about enlightenment also. Just it is there. It is fully. Just melt in everywhere. Like one drop going in ocean. You take this water and put in ocean.
Becomes ocean.
And just this water become ocean. Yeah. Everywhere. Melt in everywhere, in all around, wherever ever is ocean, how big, he melt everywhere. He becomes so vast, so big. So same like that. Prana just melt, blast, and then prana go to Mahaprana. Mahaprana means great prana. So self when you know, in Hindi we say Atma. Atma kal, self. You know the self, you know the Atma. Atma means self, me. Really I, who I am, you know. But as Atma go and melt, and we call him, who become enlightened, who become melt everywhere, we call him in Hindi, Paramatma. Param Atma. Param means great, greatest, greatest soul. Like all souls in him, he is everywhere. So this is happening. So yeah, this is sure, big blast happened, like explosion.
I remember that once you said that when it happened to you, you said, I'm going to die. You felt that you were going to die.
Yeah, I was dying, a whole day I was lying, 10 hours maybe.
And not even a small fear, no?
No, no fear, even I don't know, I just close eyes and nothing is there, gone. It's just absolute lying. Under one tree. And then in evening, 7 o'clock, something happened. And then the same thing is happened. And go out of body and big explosion. Whole energy from sex energy, from my kundalini, all kundalini energy wake up and melting in the sky, going in the sky and melt. Like whole energy melt in the sky. Was very great. Thing was. That day I didn't know, but there was also 15 other pupils doing meditation. We have silence retreat. I was lying under the tree. Everybody has own tree, like a garden. And then somebody told me after a few days, he say, I seen that day, you early morning from you lying after breakfast. I was noticed, I looking, you just like a dead body, nothing moving, just lying on the one mattress and lying. And he say, I seen one big snake came, like a, same like 5-6 feet, and just lying next to you. And 1-2 hours he was there. Just he also like no movement. He just sleepy like lying. And I say I didn't know it. What happened? Because I don't know. I was not there almost. So this was, that day was very great day. That moment morning I felt, today I going. Today is my last day. I will not see this world again. I will not see these trees again. And I say to everybody, thankful, grateful, you gave me so much, I enjoy so much. It's like full my being, say, today your last day, you going now. You have to go. You have to die, leave the body. You have to die. And then I came and I said, okay, I wait. Just lying, like a dead body, like a rock. And then, like maybe 10 hours was, lying this, just no movement, no open eyes, just like a rock, like a dead, like a sleep, just gone. Inside totally wake up, but like a sleepy, body is sleep, body is now gone. And then it happened. So it was great.
Yeah.
Yeah, great things. And then I went out and going in, lights after light, going in light. And one day happened to you also, just waiting with who will happen, who will die. And also die for one thing, for meditators, accept the death. And this is sure, it will happen sure. You ask about your future, your destiny, I say I don't know. You will be rich, you will be poor, you will be high, you will be low. You have this person, you have not this person. How will be life, don't know. But one day, you will die sure. You have to leave body, it is sure. Anything happen or no happen, don't, I not say. But one day you will leave body. Like yesterday, this woman you say, Pratiksha, left. So, but like everybody in queue, in line. Today, yesterday her number, today her other number, other number. So everybody in number, when number coming, go, chalo. So everybody in queue. And no matter you are king, or you are poor, or you are beggar, or you are higher, or you are lower, you are normal man, or you are president, everybody in queue. And when number coming, go out. And this, if you know, then it is right. Remember, this is remembrance. Remembrance, I am not here forever. I just came here to enjoy and I have to go back. This is not my home. My home is there. Then you will be not afraid from the death. As you understand this thing, first thing you will not afraid, and then second thing, you enjoying start the life. When I came here for a few years, don't know tomorrow I will be here or not, why not enjoy? Enjoy everything, whatever time existence gave me, whatever time gave, whatever opportunity gave, enjoy this. And then you enjoy, then, and as you enjoying start, suddenly if you don't know how long you will be, your future will be finished. Future finish, you come here, in this moment. In this moment you came, joy start. You enjoying start. Enjoy always happen when you in movement. Therefore, Master say, be in movement. Be here and now in this present moment. And as you living, start with present moment. Don't know which moment coming. You have to leave body. Okay, that's no, nothing is normal. You will leave. Leave the body and you will be in present. You will be not in future. You will be not in mind. Mind is finished. In present, mind is finished. Therefore, so much talk about, Master talking about, be in moment. Be in this present moment. Be here and now. Just simply this one word. Be moment to moment. Understand everything. Whole spirituality you understand. Whole existence you understand with this world. Be here and now. Bas, finish. Nothing else. No need to listen anything. All books, are you listening me? Are you listening Osho? And so many books. All his hint is be in this moment. Be here and now. Bas. If you understand this, you understand him. You understand the Osho, what is want, what is saying, what is message. All the Master saying, be in this present moment. Because when you present, door is open. Suddenly your door is open and you gone. And then you no fear, no afraid, no sadness, no difficult. Just happen. And if you living start present much in life, as you living, as your life is very presentful, don't know normal things you do and you become pop. Many stories has in India, enlightenment about one woman peeling the potato in kitchen, peeling and poof. Become enlightened. One woman taking water from the well in bucket, taking and poof. No matter meaning water taking or peeling the potato, no, she is present, they are present. Anything when you present, normal thing you doing, maybe just you eating at present. And happened it, you're going in present forever. Mind is blow. Mind is finished. Present and mind never together. Present is light, mind is dark. And light and dark never together. Or you have dark, or you have light. Light coming, dark finish. They never can be together. So it's like this. All try, all meditation teaching how we can be come to present moment. This is the main thing. Somebody dancing, the dance can happen. So whatever you do, total, full, totally go in this way, in this thing, forget yours, you, just is there. Dance, dancer finish, only dance. Singing, singer finish, only sing, only song is left. No any singer, no any listener, only song. If you total. And that one, that day, whenever you are total, whenever you are 100%, mind is blown. Mind finished. Mind cannot be in total, in 100%. Mind always divided. You know it. You go for do something, mind say, oh, do this. Suddenly he say, no, do this. Then third thought, no, do this. He become a part. One part here, one part here, one part. He never together, full. And which day he together, very together, he finish. As you coming together, as you coming in more in 100%, you are enjoying start that thing. Even you enjoying the mind start. Mind will be very clean, very perfect, very right. Very right decision, right idea. Right what do you do, what do you, where you go, whom you meet, whom you not meet, how much talk you have to do, everything comes from your inside, very perfectly. You know the life, how I have to go with life. Then life is perfect. Okay. So we finish now.